Let us sing the praises of Mary, the Virgin, Door of Heaven, glory of all the world, the song of the bodiless powers and the enriching of the faithful, for she revealed herself. She destroyed the bulwarks of enmity and ushered in peace and did open the kingdom. Wherefore in that we possess this confirmation of our faith, we have a defender, even the Lord who was born of her. Be bold, therefore, be bold, ye people of God, for he, the all-powerful, will vanquish all your